Guys, this whole thing's getting out of hand. All right, I'm not saying I'm innocent at all. I'm not saying we're innocent. None of us are innocent, okay? But whoever stole Emma's diary, just admit it. Okay, tell the truth. That's all Emma wants. And that's literally the only thing that can get us off the hook with Principal Lee. Look, this isn't a joke anymore. We have so much at stake. We all have so much at stake. I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. You have until tomorrow at 3 p.m.